At the enterprise, there's still a lot of work that needs to be done from the data sort of ethics and data governance, data security side before it actually gets truly adopted. Too much of the data that you need to train the models required for real life enterprise applications, it's difficult to get to. They sit in different silos, and it's really difficult to get it out of those silos and into a production app.
Thank you.